another person arrested at Rutgers affiliated with the football team. Now, this makes 7 players under arrest charged with everything from breaking and entering to robbery to assault. Question is, what's going on with the football team at Rutgers? Should Julie Herman resign? And if you're a student at Rutgers, do you feel safe? Because a couple of these instances happened on campus. What do you think? Let us know on the web, nj1015.com.